What up, YouTube? Dudes, what's going on, y'all, man? Is y'all ready? All right, because we're going to do Freddie Mercury, Time Waits for No One. That's a pretty important song that we all should hear, because time never does wait for no one. It really seems that way. Let's go.
Time waits for nobody. Time waits for nobody. We all must plan our hopes together, or we'll have no more future at all. Time waits for nobody. We might as well deaf and dumb and blind. I know that sounds unkind, but it seems to me we've not listened to or spoken about it at all. The fact that time is running out for us all. Time waits for nobody. Time waits for no one. We've got to build this world together, or we'll have no more future at all. Because time, it waits for nobody.
Nobody. Nobody. This guy right here is one of the greatest, man. He always will be. Yeah. Rest in peace, Freddie Mercury, man. Yep, the best. Look at him. This was so low. So this is towards the end of his life, I'm guessing. Right? But he didn't have the beard yet, so maybe not.
You don't need me to tell you what's gone wrong. You know what's going on. Confided in each other at all. It seems that we all got our backs against the wall. Time waits for nobody. Time waits for no one. We've got to trust in one another, or we'll have no more future.
He's singing this like maybe he already knew he was sick, maybe, right? Because this seems like that's the type of song you would write if you knew you were gonna die at some point soon, or not soon, but like, you know, like within the next few years for sure. Like, you got sentenced basically to a death sentence at the time. It's like, this seems like the song you'd write, right? Like, time waits for no one, because he probably still thought he had a lot of time left to do a lot of more things. And then to find out that you don't have that time, yeah, that would suck.
Waits for nobody.
Yeah.
For nobody, nobody, nobody. For no one.
That's right, Freddie. Time Waits for No One. Produced and directed by Dave Clark. Who is that? 2019 Dave Clark International. How did he direct it? Freddie. All right, man. What y'all think about that, man? I think that was recommended by somebody from the channel, someone that watches at least. Yeah, it was awesome. Good song. Good song. Right? Freddie, man, greatest performer ever. Still is. I don't care what anybody says. Yeah, that's about all I'm going to say about that. Y'all go ahead and hit the subscribe button, definitely. And let me know what y'all thought. And go ahead and request any other songs by Freddie or Queen or anybody y'all want.